It's so peaceful out here. There's absolutely nothing that could ruin a day like this.
Hello, my good sir!
Oh, for the love of God.
I heard that you like learning.
Where did you hear that?
From a person who looks exactly like you. Except he doesn't.
Where is this conversation going?
Let's learn about Newton's laws of motion!
No! I don't want to learn! Now can you please leave me alone and let me enjoy the beauty of the scenery in this map?
Oh. I see how it is. Very well then!
Oh, I thought he would never leave. Wait.
Physics!
Before we start with Newton's laws of motion, allow me to explain. Video games have always used Newton's laws of motion, even ones that you've probably never played because they were, well, too old for you, or they came out before you even born, like Pong. But of course, the obvious ones are those that you play nowadays. So, here's a few examples before we start. Forza Horizon 3 by Turn 10 Studios and Microsoft Studios. Killer Instinct by Iron Galaxy and Microsoft Studios. Batman the Telltale series by Warner Brothers, DC Comics, and Telltale Games. Warframe by Digital Extremes. Destiny by Bungie and Activision. The Halo series by Bungie, 343 Industries, and Microsoft Studios. Rocket League by Psyonix. I could go on, but we're not going to be talking about the games.
What?
Wait.
Okay.
Wait, where are you going?
I'm leaving.
No. Don't even... Ugh. Really? This is for a class and you're just going to launch yourself off of there? How are you even going to Never mind. Okay, just don't go any further and we will be just fine. Wait, no. Don't go. Don't! Ah, come on!
Modern self-destruct sequence.
Oh no, I'm going to explode. God help.
We're going to be talking about the physics of said games. We're going to start off with Newton's first law of motion. As you can see in this clip from Rocket League, this is where the first law of motion comes to play. Now, the first law of motion is, an object in motion will stay in motion or an object at rest will stay at rest until an opposite force acts upon it. So in this case, the car to the left, aka the Batmobile, here, is closer to the ball, here, than the DeLorean, here. Both are accelerating at a similar pace, only one of them started sooner, the Batmobile.
Because of Batman!
So what will happen to the ball? This will happen. This is where the second and third laws of motion also come into play, but we're going to be explaining that with two different clips. In this second clip from the video game Destiny, a guardian is riding a broomstick. This is where Newton's second law of motion comes into play. According to Newton's second law, acceleration is produced when a force acts on a mass. The greater the mass of the object being accelerated, the greater the amount of force needed to accelerate the object. So, the amount of force that it takes to propel the broomstick across the plague lands in Destiny, well, pretty, has to be at least 2 or 3 times the mass of the, please don't give me enough. Magic? Let's move on to the next clip. For this third and final clip from Halo 5 Guardians multiplayer, a Spartan is attempting to ground pound in front of another Spartan. Now, one of two things will happen. He will either land safely or break his legs. This is where the third law of motion comes into play. For every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. So, either he'll be fine or he won't be. Let's see what happens. Yeah, definitely not fine. Well, I guess that's it. I do hope you enjoyed this video. If you're interested in this, and you like it, and you want to see more of my videos, be sure to check out my YouTube channel, Numbskill. This is how it's spelled. If you spell it any other way, I will report you. Anyways, thank you for participating in this social experiment. And remember,
it's just a prank, bro!